Hej, siemano wam wszystkim ludzie, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i kontynuujemy The Next Big Thing. Na górze mamy profesora Muchę. My zostaliśmy uwięzieni. Mamy jakąś dźwignię, noga.
From one of Zelsius's robots. I'm tied up now, but when I get free, I'm going to use it to hit a home run with Zelsius's head.
Okej.
Zelsius used it to raise Fly's cage. My hands and feet are tied.
Niestety uwolnić się nie możemy w żaden sposób. W naszym ekwipunku też nic nie ma. No dobra, chyba nie pozostaje nic innego jak pogadać z profesorem Muchą.
Zelsius locked him up there to humiliate him. Hey, half pint!
What is it, Murray?
Więc Zelsius cię zdenerwował.
So, Zelsius made you mad, huh?
The worst thing is that I don't have my spittoon on me.
Nie wiem i nie powinienem wiedzieć, o jakim pluciu mówisz. Wytłumacz się.
I don't know what spittle you're talking about, and I shouldn't want to know. Explain yourself.
When I get angry, I salivate. You see, Murray, my saliva is corrosive, like that of flies. It's like a solvent. When I get angry, my body generates corrosive saliva as a defense mechanism against whatever caused the anger.
How corrosive?
Not enough to corrode the metal of this cage, but enough to leave you without pants.
Fascinating.
Okej, a gdybyśmy tak zdenerwowali profesora Muchę, żeby splunął na dół, powiedzmy tutaj, uwolnilibyśmy w ten sposób ręce i też byśmy mogli się cali uwolnić. Celnie plujesz, konusie?
Do you have good aim spitting, half pint?
I'm the second best spitter in the Pendleton Club.
Opluj mnie.
Spit for me.
What a guy. How could I spit on you?
Take good aim. I want your corrosive spittle to eat away the strap on my left hand.
But that's recklessly risky. What if I miss?
Don't worry about me. I still have the right one to break your face. Go for it. Know something? Something's wrong when I feel the need to ask an eminent scientist if he knows the differences between the words hand and foot.
I'm sorry, Murray, but you're very far away.
Ale okej, udało nam się uwolnić jedną nogę. No dobra. Kopnijmy zatem w tą dźwignię.
My feet are tied and... Okay, one goal.
It doesn't go down any lower?
Bingo.
No, ja myślę, że z takiej odległości spokojnie będzie mógł napluć na pasek góręki.
Hey, half pint!
What is it, Murray?
Spróbuj opluć mnie jeszcze raz.
Try spitting on me again.
Okay, I'll try from here. Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, what's wrong now?
I'm out of saliva, Murray. My mouth is terribly dry.
Czyli to nie będzie takie łatwe, jakby się mogło wydawać. Zawołam Zelsiusza, a ty napluj mu na twarz, dobra?
I'll call Zelsius and you'll spit in his face. Deal?
Murray, I'm a scientist, not a killer. I won't discuss it. Anyway, we'll still be captive. At any moment, someone's going to come. See Zelsius, and our situation is going to get worse.
A co powiedział ci Zelsius, gdy wiązały mnie jego roboty i wrzucały cię tam?
What did Zelsius tell you while his robots were tying me up and putting you in there?
The chip manufacturing process, where they're lodged in the brain, how they work. Oh, poor Zelsius.
Poor?
Murray, the big problem of scientists like Zelsius is that they can't publish their achievements in scientific journals. So they have to kidnap colleagues like me to share their advances with someone who understands what they're talking about.
Myślisz, że mógłbyś wyjąć chip Liz?
Do you think you could take Liz's chip out?
Possibly. It would be risky, but I trust that I could take it out of her brain cleanly.
Dlaczego przygotowuje mój chip, a nie twój?
Why is he preparing my chip and not yours?
Because each monster needs a different model. You non-monsters, on the other hand, are so alike, he'll put one in you that's identical to the one Liz has.
Relax.
Dobra, co byśmy mogli zrobić, żeby się uwolnić?
Sorry, the cage doesn't come down any lower. I just have to wait. Everything in its proper time.
Miejsce, do którego trafił Zelsius.
As he said, he's preparing a chip that will transform me into Fitz Randolph's slave.
Hey, Three Eyes!
Why are you making all that racket?
I have a question.
One and only one.
Gdzie jest Wielki Albert, poeta i niematerialny człowiek?
Where are Big Albert, the poet, and the immaterial man?
Right here, in a cell next to my desk, impatiently waiting their turns to get their chips. There's your answer.
Ej, jeszcze nie skończyłem z tobą.
Hey, Three Eyes, I have a question.
One and only one.
Co zrobiłeś z Liz?
What have you done with Liz?
Oh, we've improved her. Now she's less crazy. She obeys Fitz Randolph, and she accepts my gifts. I don't want to go into too much detail, but we scientists also have our needs. Question resolved.
Ale jeszcze z tobą nie skończyłem.
Hey, Three Eyes, I have a question.
One and only one.
Zdejmiesz ze stołu tę nogę robota, wiesz, że ten konus chce ci wykiwać. O dobra, weźmy sobie ostatnią opcję.
Do you know that the Half-Pint wants to play you for a sucker?
What?
He says you're such an imbecile that he's going to escape right out from under your nose without you noticing.
Oh, yes?
And he can't be completely mistaken because he's lowered the cage and you haven't noticed.
Oh, disgusting insect! He's not going to want to try that again.
So, Half-Pint, what's the anger level?
Overflowingly high!
Drool level?
Highly overflowing!
Do me a favor, don't miss.
And without further ado, Dan was finally free. He freed Professor Fly immediately and got ready to do something he'd been mulling over in his head for a while.
Hey, Three Eyes!
Dr. Zelsius, Mr. Fitz Randolph says that... Ayo, Professor, have they convinced you yet?
Yes. Murray!
We have a visitor, shouted Fly. Dan welcomed the visitor with his usual grace, meaning that he immediately tied her up. Then Fly demonstrated his scientific ability by cleanly extracting the chip from Liz's brain.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
It broke. A little piece is still lodged in her brain and I can't get it out.
So, what do we do now?
Forward, I am. Don't give up. Please, miss, don't you die.
Ayo, poet.
Poet, I am. Jewish. You're fine. Face fear. Shame overcome. Never give up. Don't you die, miss.
The poet of pain's message could not have been more clear. If she wanted to save herself, Liz would have to discover her one true wish. But to do so, she would first have to face her deepest fear and overcome her greatest shame. But how will I do that? She asked herself.
If there's nothing here... Oh, how kind.
Okej, powracamy do list naszej uroczej przyjaciółki. Spójrzmy, dostaliśmy dwa guziki. Guzik z dwoma dziurkami i guzik z czterema dziurkami.
The poet of pain gave it to me. The poet of pain gave it to me.
Nie wiem, do czego one by mogły nam służyć, ale okej. Otwór. Tu też mamy otwór i tu mamy otwór. Możemy jechać na 80. piętro, 11. albo 14. No dobra, po kolei.
But that's me. Now I have gone completely crazy.
Czyli znajdujemy się w naszej głowie.
Crazy and deaf.
Jest to pewnie coś w rodzaju wspomnień. Ja.
What am I reading? The glass is too thick for me to hear me.
I możemy pogadać z samą sobą. Ale mamy jakieś pudełka.
For some strange reason, I know exactly what's inside each one of these boxes. For example, I ask myself what's in this one and I answer, it's full of post-its. I'm not interested in what's inside.
Ale może znaleźlibyśmy jakieś fajne przedmioty, które byśmy mogli później wykorzystać.
It has a typical lamp made of knots on it. Let's see. This notebook looks familiar. Ah! I just remembered something. I caught Big Albert snooping around Fitz Randolph's office. Yes, yes, yes!
Aha, czyli to chodzi, żebyśmy sobie wszystko przypomnieli.
I like messy desks. It doesn't seem like anyone works at the neat ones. I don't want anything here. It's full of video games. I don't want to open it. Nothing inside interests me. A hat. I don't want it.
Czy jest w ogóle jakieś pudełko, które będziemy mogli otworzyć?
No, it's staying here. Full of ice. I did mention that I don't want anything that's in any of these boxes, right?
No dobra, skoro nie chcesz, to nie.
I get stuck. Although this button... I just remembered something! Fitz Randolph lied! The new direction of the MKO is hiding something bigger! Yes, yes, yes! The speech that I'm reading on the other side is really a message that he wants to send to the entire country announcing the start of his campaign for Congress! He's putting alienating chips into anyone that opposes him! And he's making the monsters act in family films so that instead of fear... They give him the positive image with the public that he needs to win the election.
Czyli to chodzi Fitz Randolphowi. Fitz Randolphowi. Przez T, nie N. Okej, chyba w tym pomieszczeniu nic więcej zrobić nie możemy, aczkolwiek jeszcze dobrze się tutaj rozejrzę. Pudełko na kapelusze. Tu już sobie oglądaliśmy, tu oglądaliśmy. No dobra. Chodźmy do windy i zjedźmy na inne piętro. W razie, jeżeli czegoś zapomniałem w tym pomieszczeniu, to się tu później wrócę. 11. piętro. Ciemno.
Reminds me of Queenie, my beautiful sister, the painter. Queenie!
Five paintings, little sister. Get it?
What?
Stop being thick and help me out. Five paintings. Five blasted paintings. For tomorrow.
Are you having an exhibit?
If I make it. But I'm dry, Lizzie. I don't know what in tarnation to paint.
But me? You paint so much better than I do.
Take that story somewhere else. I need ideas.
Okay. About what? I have no idea. Which?
Scenes, Lizzie. Megalithic scenes. Amazing. To take my breath away. Get it?
Yes, yes, yes. You know what? In the last few days, a ton of megalithic, amazing, breathtaking things have happened to me.
I don't need tons, just five. Shoot.
I'll tell you. No, I won't tell you. How can that be? Right now, I can't remember anything.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Lizzie, don't give up. Use your noggin. Get it?
Okay, I'll try to remember five scenes to inspire you, said Liz.
kiedy wróciłaś z Paryża.
When did you get back from Paris?
Never. When in tarnation did you get back?
Where?
To Paris.
No more than an instant ago. Why?
Curiosity.
Jutro masz wernisaż. Porozmawiajmy o tym.
You have an opening tomorrow. Let's talk about it.
Ile obrazów potrzebujesz na jutrzejsze otwarcie?
How many more paintings do you need for the opening tomorrow?
Five. Five darn paintings. When you think of something breathtaking, send it my way.
W której galerii się wystawiasz?
What gallery are you showing in?
Guess.
One of Dad's.
Bingo. Some darn painter fell through. And like always, Queenie, Sherry, cover for me.
A ile zarabiasz? Pewnie kokosy.
What's your work fetching these days? Lots, right?
Too much. If a painting has the flame-proof red Q that I use to sign all my paintings, it triples in price. That's absurd. Take Chartres. Is there anything more impressive than the Chartres Cathedral? Nothing. And who in tarnation signed that?
Let's leave your show aside for now.
Porozmawiajmy o naszej rodzinie.
Yeah, talk about our family.
Imiona trzech opiekunek z naszego dzieciństwa. Czas start.
Three names of babysitters from our childhood. Time.
Emily, Roberta, and Anouk.
No, none of these is the name I'm looking for, but thanks.
Masz jakieś wieści od Anny Marie?
Have you heard anything from Anne Marie?
Can it, Lizzie? I don't want to know anything about your sister.
And yours.
Don't get started. I didn't choose her.
Rozmawiałaś ostatnio z mamą?
Have you talked to mom lately?
Yeah. I told her I was going to tattoo a Q on my forehead and she screamed, Jean-Michel,
did you hear
did
your
you
daughter?
Hear
for God's sake, she's in Allaire.
She's in Allaire. same as always.
Let's not talk about family. Aya.
Aya.
No dobra, pogadaliśmy sobie z naszą siostrą, Queenie. No, ona wygląda na troszeczkę mądrzejszą niż my, aczkolwiek mogę się mylić. Wiecie, pozory mylą, kula słomy.
It's not good to let oneself get carried away by disappointment. Once I was looking for a needle in a haystack. I like for things to work out on the second try.
Okej. Coś znaleźliśmy.
I don't need any of these art books. The guy in the photo is Queenie's official boyfriend. He's crazy. I like him. Painting, bottle, cans, sketches. There's nothing interesting here.
Z toaletki nic wziąć nie możemy.
An artist has no home in Europe except in Paris. Friedrich Nietzsche.
No właśnie, przeważnie jak w grach pojawiają się artyści, to pojawia się też Paryż. Zresztą Paryż w większości przygodówkach się pojawia. Dobra, co my tutaj mamy? Zestaw krawiecki. Gdybyśmy ten zestaw połączyli z guzikami.
I can sew on the buttons, yes. But where? I can sew on the button.
No właśnie, gdzie?
Ah, here's a scene that I remembered earlier. Here goes, Queenie. Fitz Randolph wants to go into politics. Can you imagine that? With his Do you really think he'll go around dressed like that?
But Lizzie, it's artistic license. I'm gonna keep thinking. Get it?
Okay. The next big thing, pędzla Queenie Allaire.
No. Queenie doesn't need it. No. I still can't believe that Fitz Randolph is manipulating the minds of the people in order to go into politics. Ah, here's a scene that I remembered earlier. Here goes, Queenie. I caught Big Albert, the most intelligent man in the world, in the act of snooping. You've really got that Big Albert guy on the brain.
Yes, I find his muscles very pleasing. You have no idea how much. I'm gonna keep thinking. Get it?
No dobra. Czy coś jeszcze możemy jej pokazać?
Impossible. The only time that Queenie ever used a needle was for piercing parts of her body.
Wow, nieźle.
Queenie does not sew. Not buttons, not anything.
No dobra, wydaje mi się, że tutaj wszystko. Zobaczmy zatem, co kryje się na ostatnim piętrze. Piętro 14. Człowiek, który sprawia, że nie chcemy się kąpać.
I was afraid of him for years. That guy on the motorcycle? Something about him doesn't sit right with me. Ah, I just remembered something. I escaped from Fitz Randolph on a motorcycle with a sidecar. Yes, yes, yes.
Czyli mamy kolejne wspomnienie, które będziemy mogli przekazać naszej siostrze.
It's Spencer McDundee, the Australian actor who's been pigeonholed in Scottish ghost roles. I don't like it. I don't want it. Fitz Randolph stole my courage and put it in there. My courage is inside. I don't know the combination and I know I'm not going to be able to guess it just like that, but... I knew it.
I know the combination.
Hey, yo! You talk and everything. What is it?
Oh, get lost, female. I've seen Fitz Randolph open it out of the corner of my eye plenty of times.
Wonderful. What is it?
Get lost! Have you ever done anything for me?
No, never. What is it?
So why should I do something for you?
Because you're an angel. What is it?
An angel? Ha ha! Spencer McDundee, the biggest curmudgeon in Australia, and the rudest Australian in Scotland. You're on your own.
No matter how many times Liz asked, this portrait of Spencer McDundee would not answer. Liz would have to do something for him in order to get the combination to the safe.
A gdybyśmy tak przyszyli jego głowę do szyi? Spróbujmy.
Shall I sew your head on?
I can't stand needles. They make me nauseous.
No to może przyszyjemy mu jakiś guzik. Jednak nie.
I can sew on the buttons, yes. But where?
Okej, zostawmy go na razie w spokoju. Wanna.
Ever since it got dragon claws, it hasn't barked. I don't want to take a bath.
Nie chcę się kąpać.
Portable rain. Does it work? It works. Right then, I'll take it with me. I'm perfectly clean, but you never know.
Karuzela nad wanną. Wow. Dobra, czyli w tej wannie kąpią dzieci, a karuzela jest po to, żeby zwrócić na niej swoją uwagę. Dzieci przeważnie się kręcą, aczkolwiek lubią wodę.
I don't want to stop it.
Nie chcę jej zatrzymywać, a szkoda. Dobra. Sitko prysznica.
If I turn the faucet of the bathtub, I'll get wet. The shower head doesn't work by itself. If you don't turn the faucet on the bathtub, nothing happens. The shower head doesn't... The shower head doesn't work. No, not while I'm carrying the shower. I'd get wet. It's missing the little star that turned. I can't.
Brakuje obracającej się gwiazdki.
This doesn't work with buttons. Ejo, Spencer!
Leave me alone, female!
No daj mi ten szyfr. Co mogę dla ciebie zrobić?
What can I do for you?
Shut up!
Szuka mojego prawdziwego życzenia. Pomożesz mi?
I'm looking for my one true wish. Will you help me?
No. But here's mine. That you get lost!
No daj mi ten szyfr.
Come on, give me the combination.
Oh, get out of here, why don't you?
We'll talk more later, okay?
Do I get to choose?
No dobra. Chyba nic więcej tutaj nie wykombinujemy. Ale mamy tutaj otwory. Te otwory wyglądają tak, jakbyśmy mogli wyłożyć tam guzik.
I hated Miss Harrington's sewing class, but Now I'm glad. No doubt this is a dance floor. The one at my parents' house. Exactly. And there's the orchestra and Armando, the butler.
Wow, mamy tajne pomieszczenia, dzięki guzikom.
Ejo, Armando!
Ejo! Ejo! But if it isn't my little Eliza, how are you, my dear?
Well, strange. What a lot of people, aren't there?
Ah, you're strange. Don't worry.
Thanks. There's a lot of people, huh?
Oh, yes. Half the county showed up at the dance. People who are very discreet and who follow the rules. Are you willing to dance for once?
No way. People always laugh at me when I dance.
Ah, since you came onto the dance floor, I imagine that you wanted to dance.
No way! Nothing makes me feel more embarrassed than... You know what, Armando? I'm going to dance. I will overcome my greatest embarrassment, as the poet of pain said I would.
Now you are talking. Show me your dance card, and get out there on the dance floor.
Card?
Dance card. Don't you have one?
No. Will you let that go just once?
Impossible. Rules are rules. What would your mother say?
Jean-Michel, your daughter is on the dance floor without a dance card. For heaven's sake, she's in Allaire.
As it should be. So, go get a dance card and come back when you have one.
Na pewno nie mogę zatańczyć bez karnyciku.
Are you sure I can't dance without a card?
I am sure, Eliza, you can't. Your mother would kick me out if she ever found out. Rules are rules.
Gdzie znajdę karnecik?
Where can I find a dance card?
I am no expert on this type of fruit, but I heard that they grow in damp places.
Sprowadziłeś świetną orkiestrę.
You've brought a lovely orchestra.
Do you like it? I brought it for your mother, because she loves flowers. But it didn't impress her as much as I'd hoped.
She only likes roses, and only hers. She loves to show them off. Eya!
Eya!
Okej, czyli zatańczyć na parkiecie nie możemy, ponieważ nie mamy karneciku. Piersiówka. Czy to nie jest piersiówka Dana?
I just remembered something. I had a violent argument with that jerk Dan Murray. Yes, yes, yes!
No właśnie.
Anthony, the waiter, is behind there. A very discreet guy. Should I clean it? No. Should I straighten it up? No. Should I start serving drinks? No. Should I clean it? No.
Lista cen.
I don't want anything I see on this. Not even the list itself. I prefer not to order anything. Drinking doesn't agree with me. I start to say strange things.
Oj, Liz, ty wygadujesz dziwne rzeczy nawet kiedy nie jesteś pijana.
Too much cold altogether. A cone. I want an ice cream. Things to do when this is all over. Make a chocolate cake for 12. Eat ice cream and buy electric blue nail polish.
Niestety nie możemy wziąć loda. Sokowirówka.
It reminds me of someone, but in juicer form.
Okej. Czy coś jeszcze będziemy mogli wziąć z tego stołu? Chyba nie.
How time flies. I'm not going to dismantle it. It smells good.
Orchestra.
Ayo, would you be so kind as to play...
Polkę mambo, ragtime, rumbę, swingo, najlepiej nic.
Distinguished guests, I hope you enjoy the irresistible mambo, the Monster Kings, that our floral orchestra is going to play next.
Thank you!
No, muzyczka fajna, ale nie mamy karneciku, żeby zatańczyć. Słuchajcie, moi drodzy, w tym miejscu kończymy ten odcineczek. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Dzięki wielkie za uwagę. Trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia w kolejnym odcinku z The Next Big Thing. Piona!